Chris, we're here. It's Wednesday. Ready for the fight?
Ready, man. Ready to go.
Chepe, main event. Who you guys got? Spence or Garcia?
It's a really tough fight, but I got Spence.
I want to see Josecito against the winner.
Yeah, I did.
You always told me the fans are the winners, right?
Yeah, the fans are the winners. They always win.
And how are you doing, Josecito?
All right, good, man.
You look good. You look
adapting
ready.
Adapting to this bubble situation, but hey, we got to adapt.
Message to your fans?
Tune in. Don't miss it, man. It's going to be the fight of the night, an exciting night.
Is this annoying right now? We're in a place full of food and you're making weight. Do you want to like get in the ring and spar Herbie Estrada by any chance?
I haven't missed a meal yet.
You haven't missed a meal? So
I haven't missed a meal. I just don't get to eat quite exactly what I would like to, but I'm eating every day.
All right. There you have it.
You want some
napkins? Josecito Lopez, I hope his leg will set off the fire alarm. Woo. Stay tuned. All right, Josecito.
Yeah.
Stay up. Chepe. Reporting.
Reporting, Eddie.
What's up, everyone? I'm here in Dallas, Texas. Fight night. Spence Garcia in the bubble. And just checking out how you guys doing. There's a code every day for the elevator. It's very strict, everything over here. So I have to find it. I'm going to be live on ES News at 4 o'clock Eastern, 1 o'clock Los Angeles, 3 o'clock over here. We'll be live and you can hear from both fighters. And I just got to find this code for the elevator. Elevator code. Okay. Hold on, I think I got it. Yeah, we did. Okay. So now we take the right elevator once you put in the code. And we are full bubble. So how are you guys doing? Excited for this fight? We've had good boxing. Mike Tyson's back. The numbers will be released today at pay-per-view. Between 1 million to 10 million pay-per-view buys, including endless people who streamed it without buying. I'm an elevator D. So, that's what I'm waiting for over here. And what was I saying?